You all recognize the Chamberlain. Everyone should. Except for the fact I had a light bulb burn out. Yes, one of my CFLs died. I now have a 60 watt in there. One issue I was noticing is my belt's running awful slack. So I come up here to look to adjust this thing. Thank God my phone has a light. And I noticed I never snapped a damn spring. I cocked up. So, yeah, give me a minute. I'm going to get a screwdriver and a pair of pliers and try and fix this. In the meantime, you can look up in the rafters. Oh, shit, I have a screwdriver right here.
Oops.
It's one of those nights, okay? Now, let's see if I can manage this shit. Oop, you're upside down. Sorry. You are now balanced on a garage door spring. So, just more proof that I am not infallible. Even I screw up every now and then. Bollocks. Shit, which way is this thing turned? In other news, the geek doesn't know how to undo the damn. Now look! If you have children in the room, you might want to ask them to leave because I'm going to start cursing at this thing in a minute. Oh. Shoot. That was my problem the whole time. So now, let's come back and look at my belt. And oh look, the belt has tension on it. Because it helps to have the spring expand. It helps to have that spring expanded. Oops. Beep. Anyway, you'll have a good one.